And that'll do it from the news desk. What better way to warm yourself up than think warm vacation, right, Kim?
You got to think warm thoughts right about now, Randy, okay? So we have from Brentwood Travel, Stephanie Turner. We also have Sean Phillips, Marketing Director, West County Center. Before we get into this really cool treat we have for you, Stephanie, tell us about the Cruise Expo.
Well, it's our 30th anniversary, which I'm very excited about. We have 21 suppliers coming in for the show, both cruise and some land suppliers, and the opportunity to travel the world, really from not only the Caribbean, which sounds really lovely and warm right now.
Yes, it does.
But the Mediterranean, Alaska next summer, South America, Asia, wherever you want to go.
Because I think a lot of people forget that you can take really fun cruises with amazing scenery in Alaska, too. Sean Phillips, we have some amazing looks because, of course, you have to dress for a cruise.
Yes, you do.
Let's go ahead and see our first model out here.
So our first model, she's wearing this bright outfit from Banana Republic.
Oh, gorgeous.
Yes. So, you know, that's the key when you're on a cruise, Stephanie, I'm sure, can attest, is, you know, you want to stand out, right? You want to stand out and be memorable when you're on the cruise. So this is a very fun look from Banana Republic with the white denim, of course, and the snakeskin print
bag is
very, very in right now. So Banana Republic.
All right. She looks really awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So we'll bring our next model out here,
Our next model, she is wearing this great look from The Gap. And, you know, there's really no look other than the nautical look when you think of navy and white stripes, of course, right? So this is from The Gap. So we have this sweater that she just has, you know, tied around her shoulders there, but also the navy and white striped shirt with the distressed denim.
And Stephanie, that would be very functional too, especially if she's on an Alaskan cruise, right?
Perfect outfit for almost any cruise, river cruising, ocean cruising, even adventure cruising.
Okay.
So that's all from Gap.
Love it, thank you.
All right, and then our last model is dressed from Loft. So this was a great outfit because, you know, not only you know, do we have just, you know, the denim skirt and the white blouse, but this cape that she's wearing is great for like evenings, right?
Right?
You're on the deck and it's a little cool. So you can bring it with you and it's light enough to where you can almost just put it in your purse if you have a large bag.
Oh,
you know, it's
very,
you know, kind of packable. So this is all from Loft.
All right, thank you so much. I have just one more question about the Cruise Expo, because you mentioned that there were going to be a bunch of vendors there.
Yes, there are.
What other vendors can we expect?
Well,
just a couple, because I think you said
my name. Okay, so of course, companies
yes,
like Royal Caribbean and Norwegian Cruise Line, but river cruise companies like Viking and Avalon and Uniworld and AMA, and adventure cruising, a new company coming with us this year and last year, Hurtigruten. And they've just come into this area with Alaska and they do Antarctica. So think about some of those kinds of things because it's special and different.
Okay.
And then lots of smaller cruise lines with maybe under 1,000 passengers, like Seabourn and Regent and Oceana and Azamara. I mean, there's so many. I know somebody's going to be mad. I love their name.
That's all right, because you guys can go ahead and see all of them at West County Center. And Sean, next time you come back, you're going to have to show us all the gear that it's going to take in order to get ready for the Antarctica cruise.
Absolutely.
Let's hear beautiful models out here one more time. We have Brentwood Travels, the 30th Anniversary Cruise Expo. That will be at West County Center on the North Court, Level 1, Friday through Sunday. For more information, go to shopwestcountycenter.com.